who had a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. And she said, Mama got a note here from the Harper Valley P.T.A. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dress is way too high. It's reported you've been drinking and are running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the secretary, Harper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. Sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her mini skirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. Sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Gwyneth Jones be told to keep her window shades off or completely down? And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that